leaving for Tennessee, going to Lake Chickamauga to go fishing for the weekend. Mm-hmm. It'll be a lot of fun, hopefully. Let's see how the trip goes and how fast we can get there. And Rand Cedar. Okay, it's 7:30 in the morning. We're running a little bit late because there's a big bass boat tournament going on at the launch. But getting ready to go on Lake Chickamauga for the first time in Tennessee. Super excited. 10, 12 pound bass are up here, and those are not up in Michigan, so I've never had to fight one. So should be a very, very interesting day. Like I said, we got the kayaks all rigged up. Getting ready to head down right now, and it looks like Cedar's ready to go. But just got a couple things left to put on. Poles, paddles, camera mounts. Obviously, because I'm holding my camera. But very excited. This should be a great time. Let's see if we can go find Bassquatch out there in Tennessee. Okay, day two on Lake Chickamauga. Hopefully we're gonna do a lot better than we did yesterday. And we're gonna launch and try to get the morning bite, see what happens. We'll be right back.
Okay, it's 5 o'clock in the morning on Sunday. I am going to meet up with a guy named Corey Stancifer. I met him through a mutual friend that we have, Matt Boggle, on the Feel Free team. He's hosting a tournament over about 45 minutes away down in Harrison, Tennessee. I'm gonna head down there and go throw some lines with him today and hopefully find Bassquatch. So hopefully today goes better than the last 2 days. We'll be right back.